Hey guys, we're back with some more CK2, and let me start my timer. I just got distracted by something here. I think we need to retake Ulster. It's just a question of how to do this. Also, change our laws so the whole mess that happened just prior to this doesn't happen again. We don't have late feudal administration, and no one's willing to give it to me. All right. Loyalists, it is. They may be incompetent, but if you're loyal to me, you get a job. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Here, how do I change? I'm still searching for where I can change my advisor. Is it in here? I thought I did this right before the end, but I think he might have changed it back. Also, this guy's gotta die. But before any of that, I think we're gonna have to retake Ulster. Vassalizes the lord of the region and takes all the pay. There was one that got us all of it, though, I thought. Oh, just claims. Alright, is he planning to attack over here? Yeah, he is. Not worried about that right now. Title loss succession, I know. Unlanded son, they'll be fixed soon. Oh, We also gotta pay back the Jewish merchants so that the temple vassals don't hate me. Right, we have that invasion that's being planned against us. Has published a new theory about... They keep giving me all these annoying little pop-ups. Especially when I'm in the middle of a war. A new advisor. You. Anyone who might just be loyal to me. Yes, I know. This whole business of trying to get people... Oh, right. The guy trying to conquer our kingdom. What do you... That's a lot of troops, actually. Good thing we haven't repaid that money yet. Please accept my offer to join your... Sure, you can join. We'll smash you, then we're gonna come over here and destroy this guy, and we're gonna hire some mercenaries right before we get in there. Oh, we paused the game. Go down to speed 2, though. I need more control over it. I mean, if you could just get captured and this would all be over, that'd be fantastic. Mercenaries. Wait until they get close. I think this one with all the heavy infantry. Oh, wait. Maybe another one, too. We're just for this one battle, really, so. It won't last very long. Oh look, I got so many allies too. No allies for this other war, but this one here. keeps wanting to flirt with men who aren't her husband. First thing we're going to do is we're going to go over here. Let's miss at least one of these. In fact, with all the allies in this war, I really don't need that other army. Move down here, smash this little force. Failing to accomplish much. Right, we still have religious problems here. To kill them all. Do we have prisoners that we can ransom away? We have at least one. Well, that's a significant number of troops. It's not going... Oh, it's two armies combined. I see. No, he's gained a whole big following back here. I'm not going to catch him over there. Let's come on over here and just settle this. It's to open up another domain here, but I just don't have the money. Yeah, look, they got another force down here to stop them. Or not, I'm probably gonna have to head down there and deal with that. How do I tell them to, like, attach to my army? I think there's this key to do that. Although, ending this fight here would be preferable to anything else. Who's got a dangerous faction? You do. How do I tell them to just... Here, come on, join up with me and then we'll have enough forces to take this out. This is so confusing. I don't know what kind of war this got into. There we go. That's done. They'll stop fighting. We can go up to speed 3 now. And finally finish our fight with Ulster up here. The fight we actually wanted to have when we started this episode. Finally give our son some territory. Come on, just surrender, dude. There's no way you can actually win. Come on. Almost there. Finally. Of course, it doesn't give it to me. Revoke his title. not a great plan to revolt while I still have an army up to take care of you. Normally I would care about these, but I'm just kind of grumpy about the whole affair of them revolting against me and me losing the crown and then not being able to take it back. Wait, what happened? I don't... How did you become king? I don't... You know what, guys? I think this is it for the series. We did very well, starting from the Isle of Man, growing to this, but I'm just too frustrated with it. I can't keep fighting like this over and over and over again. So, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this series. And, I'll see you in the next series, because I'll be coming back to CK2 at some point, but I just can't do it anymore. I can't fight anymore like this. It's infuriating. I'll see you until next time. Bye.